guys? So this week I have a very special family friend with me. He's literally known me since I was born.
Yes, that is true.
He's come all the way from...
Came specially from Melbourne, Australia for this video.
Exactly. So, I'm a big deal.
He is a big deal. No, I'm Dilruk. My name is Dilruk Jayasinghe.
He is a professional comedian.
Facebook.com/DilrukJComedian or Twitter and Instagram at DilrukJ.
Follow the link.
I'm going to be touring in Perth, Canberra and Melbourne.
Today we're doing the taste test challenge. You have to guess the combinations that I've put in your mouth. Assisting us today, we have another very special guest. Dilruk Jayasinghe's lazy but smart brother.
Woo! Thank you. So, yeah.
First go.
Okay. Alright. Marshmallow and chocolate of some sort.
He gets marshmallow, he gets chocolate.
Play some music. Ding, ding, ding.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Grape and like a muruku? Maggie noodles!
Wow, you got that! That's so good! This guy knows his food.
Look at me. No change.
So nice.
Okay. Alright. Tippy dip cheese balls. Oh, yeah, the other thing vanished quickly before I could decide. I have some more.
Okay, all fun.
Oh. You okay?
Oh,
it's sticky! Oh my god! Anything on my lovely? Oh man! Good cheese. Cheese and avocado and lemon balls.
Oh my god! Why are you so good at this? What the hell?
Man, this is ruining my appetite for lunch, Goosebump. That noise that happened to you. Oh god, what is happening?
So nice.
Oh, goosebumps.
In case you want to spit, there's a bag here.
I have chitbits. With some kind of dried fruit, so later when I take a photo of what I pass and I'm gonna send it to you. Look what you created! More fish.
There's three things.
There's three things? Banana.
Yep.
More fish. I don't know, give me another one. Popcorn! I need water. Yuck! Where? Ow! Oh yeah. What have you done? You put chili on it.
What? It's chili based.
Did it's
I
bad get... actually.
That's a really
good high
job.
Five. Yeah. I'm part of that. What is that?
That was my hand.
Oh, okay. It felt gross.
Huh? I just want to see how many of these he can put in his mouth. I just want to see how many he can fit in there.
Can we have a look at it?
One. Two. Yeah, three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Oh my god. Oh my god, I get the bag. I'll get the bag. That's nine. It's eight. It's eight. Ten. Okay, you can do ten. No, can't do ten.
So, thanks for watching.
Yes. So, if you enjoyed this week's video, please give it a big thumbs up. Make sure to head on over to my YouTube page and subscribe. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget, keep doing you, boo.
Bye-bye now. What's up, guys?
So,
thank you, Helby Helberton. See how I can move my hair without moving my head?
It's not a wig though.
It's not a wig, that's real hair. Oh, oh. Me. I don't like it.